damn yourself. I grew up in a broken home, psychological, no broken bones. Been homeless before, so I don't know home. Wounds open and raw, I've lived the unknown. I'm so sick of all the negative shit in the world. Lunatics walking free instead of sitting in cells. In fact, I know one walking the streets myself. It's kinda strange when I see him, I see myself. Now wait up, that's my father. Believe that's only part of the drama. Every bit of pain that came after the laughter, it'll never be the same on the path to disaster. That man right there is a fucking prick. Really don't know who the fuck he is. Fuck what he thinks. Let him dissolve in the nothingness. That won't be resolved with a hug and kiss. Let me be direct and done with the subtle shit. You're no example of a decent father. Cheated and lied, you're the king, you're the master. Whole life's a lie, headed straight for disaster. Don't wait, just die, got the money you were after. You fucking little bastard. You fucking little bastard is on site now. There's nothing we're discussing. The way you treat others is just disgusting. You would've come to have it if you really wanted it, but you bottled it. Jump in the jazz, full throttle it. I'm just like you, dad, man, I'm so blunt. Spitting to you from the garage of funk. Dad, you're a cunt. Fuck everything that you stand for, you mug. Can't pinpoint your descent into madness. Can't recollect the first time I felt sadness. Your life's a reality show without cameras. Pick up your family, throw them on the canvas. Egotistical and socially awkward. Always important, you were more forward and further ahead than what's around the corner. What about your daughter? You wanna go and get yourself a brand new Tesla, an electric car. Won't make you Hugh Hefner. My touching a nerve, now you wanna start fighting. You're much more Mr. Bean than Mike Tyson. Underestimate me, now strike like lightning. But life is a cycle, I keep on cycling. Your life is a lie, pipe dream of success. Done fucking this one, it's on to the next. Get a victim, that'll do anything you tell him. That's the only reason you're grooming. Ellen got upset cause you passed the predator test. Grab the benchmark and start hitting them reps. You're weird ass freak, only living for sex. All the shit that you speak, prick, give it a rest. Never accept the way you treated my mum. I never let you bring that kind of grief to my son. When I look in his eyes, I see nothing but love. I look in your eyes, I see nothing but drugs. You're done. You're done. Made people uncomfortable on a daily basis. You couldn't take it, you just be hatred. You don't understand simple social cues, like when to shut up when you're spoken to. Have to be the center of attention in the room. Not everything you read, you can quote is true. You're not intelligent cause you can regurgitate. You're malevolent and that's what reverberates. Someone else's idea suddenly becomes true. To think for yourself just doesn't become you. Up on your pedestal enjoying the view. Come across as arrogant, annoying and rude. The way you build me up just to knock me down. On a power trip now but I'll cut you out. Talk shit about my mum straight to my face. But what about you, cunt? You're a disgrace. And I'm no longer with the mum and my son. Never say a bad word, not even one. But I wanna put it out there, I love his mum. Made him into the young man that he's become. That's how it's done, together as one. Don't have to be together just to get shit done. To my other mother, I'm more than her stepson. You're a coward, no props, no you get none. Cheated on her, again and again. Patterns emerging, you follow the trend. Me and you, dad, never again. Not even sad, just give me a pen. This is the truth in its rawest form. You took my mic so I couldn't record. Took my life and you put it on pause. Get hooked with a right to the side of your jaw. You don't want war, you're a scared little boy. Only time you feel joy is when you come and destroy people's lives with your negative actions. I know you know the law of attraction. What you put out is what you get back. Then now I'm on the front foot, so take a step back. Then the wannabe the man taught me to be. Related by blood, but unfortunately, what kind of man would do drugs for their son? Not the kind of man that I want to become. Not the kind of man that I want for my son. Not the kind of man. Fuck it, I'm done. And you're done too, you prick. You systematically tried to dismantle this family, and in the process all you've done is dismantle yourself. What kind of man looks at his own son and wants to bully him? When I look in my own son's eyes, all I want is for good things to happen to him. Love, you're a prick.